Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is 7 steps to install solar panels on your rooftop. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. Solar panel techniques have a shiny future within the renewable energy industry. Residents, institutions, NGOs, commercial ventures and building house owners alike. Solar panels, also referred to as solar photovoltaic panels, are wonderful tools for reducing month-to-month electrical bills continuously for almost 25 years. Installation of solar panels on your rooftop will be helpful in providing clean green electricity, decreasing dependence on conventional fossil fuels, and adding worth to a house or building. Installing rooftop solar panels is without doubt one of the greatest techniques to improve the value of a house or building. And, not to mention the truth that Government of India laws prolonged a 40% accelerated depreciation of tax credit score for commercial installations with net metering facilities, whereas subsidies to the tune of 30% of project for residential, institutions and social sector for solar panel installations. 7 steps to installing solar panels as discussed in this video can be utilized to help understanding each business and residential clients via the solar panel purchasing and installation process, and to assist for make it as easy and straightforward as doable. 1. Assessment of load and estimated size of solar panels to be installed, in some states to be relevant for the subsidies. Your own home would require to be assessed for electricity load, RECI of rooftop, to have an energy audit carried out before installation of solar panels on your roof. This can be undertaken by solar energy developer company like Day Rise Solar Energy Private Limited in Sonipat, Haryana, India. 2. Availability of sufficient shadow-free rooftop area. Ensure have at least 100 square feet shadow-free rooftop vacant per kilowatt available. 3. Availability of documents related to energy meter, like copy of paid electricity bill of summer months, copy of Aadhaar card of user and PAN card, etc. 4. Get quotations. Solar panels are an enormous funding, however if handled and performed appropriately they'll provide a big return and improve the value of a building or residence. Shop around a bit and discover the most effective rates through bidding or quotations. But remember, do not simply search for the most affordable and cheap stuff, since your solar power plant is worth to perform at least for next 25 years. Find an effectively established retailer or an EPC company like Day Rise Solar Energy Private Limited Sonipat Haryana, who is an EPC installer with a reputed name in the solar industry. Cheap stuff would not work and perform for next 25 years to light up your house, installations or commercial venture. So, the main mantra is go for quality, warranty, guarantee, AMC, after sale service from the local vendor who provides indigenous PV modules to ensure timely guarantee. 5. Research the rates in the market. Solar photovoltaic panels fluctuate in value, which is often decided by the dimensions measured in watts, the precise dimensions, the model, the longevity, the guarantee, and any certifications the solar panel might need. The smaller solar power plants would cost more, whereas bigger the size of plant, lesser will be the cost. Refer benchmark cost fixed by the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy or the state nodal agency. Presently it is approximately ₹65,000 to ₹70,000 per kilowatt in India for the financial year 2018-19. Government offers subsidies to the tune of ₹20,000 per kilowatt or 30% of the project cost, whichever is less, for the domestic, institutions and NGOs category. It might be a good suggestion to obtain the number of quotes, and if there are huge variations, you may like to inquire why it is so. And, as talked about earlier, then, do not select your solar panels based solely on cost. Be sure it would provide sufficient energy to suit your solar power requirements. 6. Determine the required size of the solar power plant in watts. To start, examine your electricity invoice. It will provide you with a variety of helpful info to estimate your energy requirements. Find out how many electricity units you consume per day, per month and annually. When sunlight is perfect, a 100-watt panel will generate 100 watts of electricity per hour. The electricity requirements of almost all domestic properties, house installations will be fulfilled with a solar system between 1 to 5 kilowatts or 1 to 5,000 watts. And generally, 1 square foot of solar photovoltaic panels in brilliant sunlight yields 10 watts, however that may fluctuate relying on the kind of sunlight available. Ultimately, when figuring out the required dimension of solar panels, make sure that they are going to provide sufficient electricity to meet or exceed your electricity requirements. 7. Choose the type of solar panels. There are three primary kinds of solar photovoltaic panels which are available to select from. Monocrystalline panels are basically one giant solar cell. They are smaller than the polycrystalline panels. Polycrystalline panels are comprised of many small cells grouped collectively which produce rather less efficiency than the monocrystalline panels, and are certainly available for a lesser value. One should additionally take into account that the mounting structure framework required to mount the panel type must be MSDIP hot galvanized type, which would add value to the solar plants for a longer period and future upkeep. As there are several types of solar photovoltaic panel roofing system available, there are additionally several types of installation strategies, comparable to a grid-tied system, which provides the power to have extra solar photovoltaic panels added at a later date. 7. Review the Quotient solar system specs. Read the all relevant information available and be very clear on all features of the brand's new solar panel system. Here are particular factors to overview: total cost, design, labor, installation and commissioning of solar plant, projected financial savings, what number of years will it take to pay itself off, or simply return of investment, operational and upkeep, prices for AMC, if any, requirement of any other additional charges, if any solar system make and model, is it a reliable brand approved by Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, MNRE, taxes or GST if any, tax credit ADT 40% available to business or commercial ventures, utility rebates IDOTE solar generation incentive by states or DISCOM utilities, warranty, what number of years, most respected manufacturers will provide a 25 years guarantee, if much less, inquire how lengthy it takes to pay itself off, installation of rooftop solar power plants. Solar panels would prove to be an awesome method to decrease your electricity bills for next 25 years with one-time upfront cost. In addition to fulfill your electricity requirements, it would also help to decrease your carbon footprint on the environment. Innovative solar panel design and know-how is quickly hitting the market, so for the longer term, solar panels are a brilliant way to suffice your energy needs. Learn extra about solar panels and converse with a good solar panel installation company immediately. Consider selecting and approaching thoroughly professional and skilled team of Dayrise Solar Energy Private Limited for assessing and analyzing your electrical load for installation of solar energy solar panel power plant system at your home, office, mall, school or industry. Contact Dayrise Solar Team every time you need to know the way to get good offers while you plan to install solar energy solar panel power plant system or buy solar panels in Sonipat. Also, to get help and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in India for grid connected rooftop solar power plant, it's possible you like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of Dayrise Solar by way of its website's contact page at dayrisesolar.com or by email. Alternately, for any question associated to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants throughout Haryana and Delhi NCR, qualified skilled team of Dayrise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy utility, bidirectional meter utility and processing, uploading of all related documents to subsidy regulation authority, DISCOM utility. Thank you very much for watching this video from Dayrise Solar channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.